This video explains Honda Sensing's road departure mitigation system. The purpose of the video is to demonstrate functions that you cannot safely test for yourselves and new functions. This video covers the following topics. First, I will show you the system configuration of the road departure mitigation system and a basic description of it.
The road departure mitigation system consists of a multi-purpose camera, VSA, PCU, EPS motor control unit, electric servo brake control unit, combination meter, SRS unit, and other components. Road departure mitigation system uses a camera to detect road borders such as lanes, grass, and gravel, as well as oncoming vehicles. If the system detects that the driver may depart from the lane without using the turn signal, it warns the driver with a vibration of the steering wheel and a display in the meter. Upon warning, the system provides steering support by controlling the steering wheel to bring the vehicle back into the lane, so that the vehicle does not depart from the road.
That is all about the system configuration and a basic description of it. Next, let's take a look at the operation of the function on an actual vehicle.
Road departure mitigation system warns the driver with a display in the meter and a vibration of the steering wheel. When the system detects a possible lane departure while driving at a speed within a certain range. Upon warning, the system provides steering support by controlling the steering wheel to bring the vehicle back into the lane, so that the vehicle does not depart from the road. Let's watch it again. Next, let's look at it from outside the vehicle. If the driver uses the turn signal, it will be detected as a conscious lane change by the driver and the system will not be activated. The system activates not only for white lines, but also for road borders such as yellow lines, gravel, and grass, as well as for approaching oncoming vehicles.
That is all about the operation of the road departure mitigation system using the actual vehicle. Please refer to the owner's manual for detailed operating conditions of the road departure mitigation system.
This is the end of the video. I will see you next time. Enjoy your drive.